You know, yesterday we talked about how Senator Cruz called his Democratic colleague Sherrod Brown a, quote, complete ass on Twitter for asking Republican Senator Dan Sullivan of Alaska to wear a mask on the Senate floor. This partisan kerfuffle over mask use in the windowless Senate chamber is taking on a new meaning now that Iowa Senator Chuck Grassley, who was on the floor around the same time, announced on Twitter that he has tested positive for coronavirus. Grassley is 87, and that puts him in a vulnerable category. He spoke for minutes about the president's Federal Reserve Board nominee while not wearing a mask. He tweeted later, "Feeling good and will keep up my work for the people of Iowa from home. I appreciate everyone's well wishes and prayers and look forward to resuming my normal schedule soon." Thank God the senator from Iowa is feeling good, but his infection is raising new questions about the safety in the Senate, and not just for the safety of the senators. On Monday, Alaska Republican Dan Sullivan, as we mentioned, was presiding over the chamber, and that is when Sherrod Brown opened his remarks by asking Sullivan to put on his mask.